kill it. Mama was a pill popping pretty little number 10 and bar at the Quality Inn. Every single day she was up in the stakes to a game that nobody could win. Her kids would stay the night with the neighbors. Mama wouldn't be home until later. We heard she was turning tricks for paper. That was just another Tuesday night in those trailers.
Just like that, we're back in the future. If you're joining us from this morning, welcome back. If this is you tuning in for the first time, welcome. My name is Kyle of KylePatrickGaming. I'd like to welcome you to Season 11, Episode 2. We are in the future, in the grand server that is Townsend RP. We get a lot of requests to play here, and yeah, figured it's about that time, so. Oh, I remember how. Trying to remember how to do certain things. Okay, so first things first. That has got to be easily the worst landing I've ever seen. We have our own. So I figure we'll go, we'll see what there is to see. And we'll tour the city and see what's changed. What's the same? I gotta get used to a lot of stuff again. I gotta manage my food. Just one second here. Try to remember how to do all this. I bought stuff. So we'll eat one of those. And then, nope, that's the point. And then we will drink one of these. All right. That should be good for now. Nope, different button. All right. Kilo Papa 1-6. Information Tango. Requesting a northwest-west departure, 151 heading. We have information, don't give a Just kidding. All right, I'm gonna take the gear. We'll work our way out here. Nice hover. Gotta figure out why that window's broken though. That's something I need to figure out how to fix. It's just like, it's just been like that. I don't know why. That's the lowest taxi that I think I've done.
Oh shit.
Look at that. They're like scraping the pitot tubes on the bottom. All right, we're out of here. No, this is not the departure that we requested, so let's do the departure we requested. Whoa, did you see that? Was that just a glitch? Oh, I think it was a glitch. That was crazy. I swear I thought I saw that helicopter just crash. But obviously I was mistaken, so we're just gonna line back up on runway 30 here. And get that west northwest departure going. Here we go. This is all the same. They took out the water park. That was smart. This all looks to be about the same. No way. You can store your vehicle here? Hold on a second. Wow. That's cool. What is happening?
We hope you've had a
what is happening over there?
Thanks for flying with us.
Why are there a bunch of people on the beach?
Thanks for flying with us. Have a great day.
I don't have a... Don, welcome back, my guy. There's a lot that I don't understand about what's happening right now. Those are all NPCs on the beach. Can you guys see them? Over there? Over here is what I'm looking at. Huh. It was just weird the way they all, like, were running around. And now they're not. They're just standing still. That's odd. Thank you, Don, for the welcome back. I appreciate the stream like, sir. I told you I would eventually find my way back to the promised land. All right, we are going to... That is so cool. Garage South Yacht. That's so sick. This is so cool. Oh, shit. Except that it sets the... that's odd. Maybe this garage is not a good idea. Look, like there's something going on down here. Why are there people fighting? Oh, I have missed Grand Theft Auto. The randomness. Dude, she's kicking his ass. The lifeguards. These have to be NPCs. Look at how many people are on the beach right now. What the heck? I've never seen this many people walking down here. Don't do drugs. That's so weird. All right, I'll stop harassing the locals. My fault.
That's got to be a local.
Yeah, I think that's a local. I'll see if my boat works. You have got to be kidding me. Oh, it stored it? Huh. Okay. We're out. Okay, this all feels and looks mostly the same. So we'll pop up to the military base here and see what is the same or different about that. My health looks like it's a concern, so I'm going to keep an eye on that as well. Doesn't look like there's going to be any aircraft here. There's an aircraft on the ground. Take a look at that real quick. Nope, it's in the air now. Let's see where he's going. Why are they flying it like that? That's so weird. What are you guys doing and where are you going with that? They're on a line to go out to the aircraft carrier, but that doesn't make sense to me. This is so hard. This thing is flying so erratically that to try and fly formation with him is actually kind of hard. I'm worried I'm going to hit him. I have no idea where he's going. Hello! Where are we going? You just, like, going out to the ocean? What do we think about this? Is there something out there? Nope, it disappeared. We glitched it out. All right, so this is the back of the airport. So we tracked it from all the way back there.
over this way.
That's different. There's oil. Oh, there's a bunch of them. What the heck? Those oil rigs? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Wow. Oh, they have helipads on them, too. That's cool. I have never seen this in Grand Theft Auto. This is crazy. Nice clear day, though. You can see parts of it. Wow. This is different, man. All right, now what? Does this work? Oh, wow. Okay. This looks like the drill. Okay. All pumps. Do any of these things do anything? Oh, this may not be what I thought it was. Oh shit. I definitely have to go to the hospital now. Shit. Let's see if this still works. How? Huh? That.
Hello, Mr. George. How much you pay for the new guy? $20? No, too much money. He's no good, no good operator. He's not doing nothing.
Oh, hey, what the heck? Those look fun. Oh, please let these work. That would be so cool. Ah, big letdown. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, thank God. Okay. I thought I was stuck down there. All right, so these are really nothing. I'm not sure. What? This is the inside. This is the engine room of the yacht. This doesn't make sense. They just grabbed an MLO from the city needs oil, apparently. Huh. Oh, we definitely got to try this job out. I'm curious to see what this looks like, but we'll see. Back. Go back to the helicopter now. Weird they chose to use the, yeah, these are the showers. This is what it looks exactly like, the back part of the yacht. What phone, like, in real life? You talking about, like, my real life phone? Why? That's a weird question. Why? I don't mind answering. I'm just... So what do you do here? Like, this place really doesn't make sense to me. You have a ladder that gets you all the way up. That's cool. $20 I can land there. Yes, sir. There's enough room to fly through that. Nope, I chickened out. Oh my god, I chickened out. I was not set on a good line there. Let's go check the aircraft carrier here. See what's on over there. Wishful thinking. There's horses here? Oh, I know they're trying to get me back. What the heck? That's a trip. Two garages? Stuff here. Let's go take a look. Dang, man. Oh, now all of a sudden this place is locked up. Not that hard to get into if I really wanted to, but they're making it annoying. Alright, we're breaking in. How you break in. If there's anything valuable here, I'll look it out. Mm-hmm. me check the one other spot, which I think is the downstairs.